Well, that's a showstopper. Daniel, congratulations. And Lou, beautifully put. Beautifully put. We move on now to another candidate for Fight of the Year. Our fourth candidate. It was in April. It was the heavyweight championship of the world between the champion, Vladimir Klitschko, and the challenger, Anthony Joshua.